officially a home game for Louth, but our team not considered to be up to the standard required, so we're at Port Dulcian. Number 19, Bevan Duffy comes in, in place of Conor Grimes. Cork are unchanged, it's their first game in 7 weeks after defeat in Munster to Clare. Nice day in Navan for this first round, Group 1 match. Here's their one change. Bevan Duffy. First score of the game is coming, and it's off the boots. Joining the attack, fullback Peter Lynch. To Conor Early. Early, difficult angle this. O'Hanlon, 14th minute, good look at the posts, left footed, splits them. O'Hanlon, looking for it inside, is Brian O'Driscoll, and O'Driscoll scores the opening goal. Cork down lead by three, good finish from O'Driscoll. Between them again. Still the 4 points between them. Second half, good blistering run this one from Craig Lennon. Lennon lays it off to the captain, Samuel Roy. It's three between them. Shadley. Chance for Colm O'Callaghan. Scoreboard ticking over. It's finished from O'Callaghan. Just the two in it. Now to reduce it to the minimum now. Here's Kieran Downey. It's a bit of support from the substitute, Dylan O'Callaghan. Just punched it. Put it over the bar. Great. Sam Mulroy pointing at the post. Mulroy. That's cheeky. Real battle here. This is Rory Dean. Now the defence just backing away. Ian McGuire to Brian O'Driscoll. And left footed, goal scorer, pass it over. This is Owen McSweeney. Stephen Sherlock. Sherlock drifting across the 13 metre line, left footed, splits the posts. Good finish from Sherlock, under pressure. Sent Finbar's man, but a good neat finish. St. Joseph's wrestles the ball away. Conor Early. Early. Turn ball. Plenty of white shirts up, but he decides to go for the point himself. By Hurley. Hurley keeps Cork kicking over. Catch. Conor McCallaghan creates a lot of space. McCallaghan. There's John O'Rourke. This is Cork. Good reply. Rook with the point. Over taking the free kick quickly. Here's Conor Corbett. Louth caught napping. Corbett takes his point. Seconds left now. Here goes the final whistle. Of course, won the championship game between the sides last year by 4 points. Louth won the league match in March by 3. But today, it's Cork, the victors. Scoreline of 4-119. Louth 117.